At ST Microelectronics, we are convinced everyday life objects will become more intelligent in the coming years. Objects are adapting to their environment, so detecting surrounded objects become a critical functionality. Today, we are bringing AI solutions on all the STM32 family, from ultra-low power to high-performance MCUs. Hi, I'm Pierrick, and today I will show you a demo of a neural network running on our STM32 MP1. This demo enables you to classify and detect several objects, up to 90 classes. The number of use cases is unlimited, so hopefully it will allow you to develop your own one. In order to provide you a great way to jumpstart your application development on STM32 MPUs and reduce your time to market, we are providing you the OpenST-Linux expansion package called xLinux-AI. It is compatible with OpenST-Linux v2.0.0 based on 5.4 long-term Linux kernel. This expansion package targets artificial intelligence for STM32 MP1. It contains Linux AI frameworks as well as application frameworks such as OpenCV and application example to start with some use cases, such as computer vision, including the demo that I'm going to show you right now. This demo is based on Cocoa SSD MobileNet V1 model and allow your STM32 MP1 to detect multiple object positions and to classify them. Up to 90 objects can be detected in real time for faster interaction with user and only requires low resolution cameras. This demo is available either on TensorFlow Lite C++ API or Python runtime. Python is easier to prototype and C++ runtime is more performant. In fact, you can reach down to 600 milliseconds of inference time and up to 15 frames per second of preview, depending on the hardware you used. So, this is an excellent transition to talk a little bit more about the hardware we're going to use today. The STM32 MP1-57CDK2 Discovery Kit is a good candidate to leverage the capability of such a network on STM32 MP1, with its dual Cortex A7 running at 650 MHz and a 3D GPU. The board also features a 4-inch TFT capacitive touchscreen, which will display the frame acquired by the USB camera. And its connectivity such as Bluetooth, low energy, Wi-Fi, and Ethernet. So, let's see the board in action. During the execution, a GStreamer pipeline is used to stream the camera frames, to display a preview, and to execute the neural network inference. The result of the inference is displayed on the screen with a bounding box displayed around the detected object, and the confidence score is added. The overlay is done with GTK widget, with overlay acceleration. For instance, you can see the cup is well detected by the network with a high accuracy rate. The processing capability of the STM32 MP1 coupled with the Cocoa SSD MobileNet V1 models allow to detect up to 10 different objects at the same time. Smart fridge is an excellent use case that will benefit from all the features offered by our solution. Indeed, upcoming smart fridge solution will detect what food is available leveraging AI and propose you the latest recipe found on the internet, display cooking tips on the screen, and may also automatically order your favorite beverage when it's missing. STM32 MP1 can be used as it embeds example object detection model, connectivity to the internet, and complete graphical user interface. Let's stay in the kitchen and have a look on this other application, which could fit perfectly with the 90 classes supported by our demo. Your future smart oven may well use the same model to classify dishes and cook them perfectly without requiring you to keep an eye on the meal, as the neural network is monitoring the cooking for you. There are many potential applications, even for complex solutions, thanks to MP1 computation capabilities. For example, smart cameras can be installed in retail stores to monitor shelves and to notify workers when products are missing, so they can be replaced in real time or trigger new order in case of current stock is running low. Finally, thanks to its extendable connectivity capabilities, your STM32 MP1 can act like an intelligent gateway and manage all of your smart objects cleverly. You can imagine the lights switching on, the heating turning on, and your favorite song starting to play as soon as you come back home. This is because people are also one of the classes this demo can detect. xLinux-AI brings a complete and coherent, easy-to-build environment to take advantage of AI on STM32 MP1 series devices. It provides you other applications such as image classification. All these examples are available using TensorFlow Lite with C++ runtime, but also using Python runtime enabling PLO. RMNN, TensorFlow Lite, parser for floating point model, or even model using Coral HTPU, an hardware accelerator which is natively supported. They are all available from a Yocto repository, and so they can be easily added to your project. Please visit st.com to know more about our artificial intelligence solution and to download our available package for free. You can also have a look on our X Linux AI wiki page to have the information you need to start your application.